Oscar, come on, you gotta run!
I'm trying, but I'm frozen with fear.
I know you're scared, but we need to get out of here.
But I can't stop thinking about all the scary stuff that could exist in the world. Like, what if there was a ghost made out of toast who has to be the most handsomest in the room at all times? And who makes your parents unable to find you if you get lost? And he eats kids for dinner.
Ooh, Mama, I'm good looking. Toasty hot.
See? Run!
Don't run from my handsomeness.
Hedgehog, over here!
Marshmallows.
Thanks, Hedgehog.
Look at my face!
Stop snuggling and help me lock the door!
Okay.
All my handsomest rivals must be digested.
Who do you think he's talking about?
Well, based on handsomeness, it must be me.
Oscar!
Coming!
Oscar, watch out! Guys!
Sorry, Oscar. This thing is a ways off from the door, don't you think?
Yikes!
Excuse me. Whoops. I guess we're toast food. I'm sorry, everyone.
Where's Pepper and Alexa? Ah!
Scary dance.
Yo, girl, that's the scariest dance I've ever seen. No lie.
They're out there by themselves.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm hot.
That door's gonna burst open any second.
Not if I can help it for the children. Ah! Ha, ha, ha. Oh, my spine.
Whoa. Good job, Madam Chairperson. If only I hadn't said this ghost eats children.
Well, at least you didn't say it could walk through walls, because ghosts normally do that, right?
You're right. Could have been way worse. I could just imagine it.
Don't go back to that well of fear, Oscar.
A well of fear? Oh, what a vivid image. I'm sorry, I can't stop. I've gone too deep. All I can think of is a giant ghost made of books with pincer sharpener hands.
Oscar, no! You're gonna make another ghost.
And it's gonna scold us for not reading enough, and then it's gonna paper cut our eyeball!
Oscar!
And eat us, sorry.
No book ghost.
How come it didn't appear? The fire.
What?
Fire's life is neither good nor evil. It creates or destroys, depending on the intent of its users.
Right. We were saying stories into the fire. That's what brought Toast Ghost to life.
My dearest children, I think the Toast Ghost is gone.
The cheer's right.
Do y'all know that cheer?
No.
I care so much about you, Sprouts. I would never let anyone eat you.
Ah, it's a canned meat buffet!
Ah! Okay, have fun, you guys.
Eileen, wait!
Look out.
No!
No! Oscar, I told you I was the handsomest! Ah! Happy thoughts, happy thoughts! Unicorns, rainbows!
Oh, this is to save you, buddy!
You've been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.